You know what? They weren't open when I first got here. Of course, I've been working, Mike. Can't eat when you're working, right? If I could, I would. Trust me on that. You know, the weather is really nice. It's hard to even imagine it's June 22nd when you have temperatures in the lower 80s, the 5, 6 o'clock hour. It's been amazing. Let's go ahead and show you the wind gust, and that's going to remind us of the next couple of days that, yeah, we're still here in Oklahoma. We're not in the Rockies where this is pretty typical during this time of year. It is going to be breezy with those south winds picking up, and that means those gusts will go up to about 35 miles per hour. So it will be windy and much warmer, or dare I say hotter, the next couple of days with those temperatures soaring back to near 90. All right, so 90 tomorrow. Then look at the temperatures as we head into Thursday and Friday, back in the mid-90s for highs. Saturday and Sunday, a little cooler with more clouds and the chance for rain and storms in the area. Temperatures in the lower to mid-80s across the region. And then we stick with the 80s. Into Monday and Tuesday of next week. Oh, wow, this is going to be an incredible end to the month of June into early July. We're looking for below normal temperatures. Now, it doesn't mean we're not going to see a hot day or two, but we're probably going to average below normal as we head through the extended portion of this forecast. Rainfall totals over the next 7 to 10 days, about an inch to 2 inches across the area, as we'll see some scattered showers and storms Friday night and Saturday, and then hit or miss storms throughout the weekend. Speaking of the weekend, temperatures will be in the lower 80s with some hit or miss storms likely. It should still be quite nice out there if you're avoiding the rainfall, but you know, obviously a little more nasty on that side if it does rain in your area. So those hit or miss storms likely this weekend. Outside right now, Dave's Claremore RV Weather Camera Network. We have mostly fair skies and it is beautiful. 83 currently in Tulsa. We climbed to 85 today. So we've already settled down to our, we've already hit our high for today. We've already settled down lower 80s. So we are on that downward trend as we head into the evening hours. Now, the latest sunset of the year and the longest day of the year has, of course, come to pass as we start to see shorter days move in over the next couple of weeks and we start to trend towards fall. 65 to start your Wednesday morning, Bartlesville 63, Pryor 64, and McAllister coming in the mid-60s. So a really nice start to your morning, but then typical Oklahoma fashion, we heat things back up. And this is going to be near normal for tomorrow. 90 degrees is where we're heading for your 5 o'clock tips. Bartlesville 87, Pryor 87, McAllister 87, Oklahoma City a little warmer, 93. That heat from the west, that's going to continue to push east over the next couple of days. So here we go, mid-90s, Thursday and Friday. It's going to be hot and it's going to be humid. We're more likely probably going to see some heat advisories issued for the area Thursday and Friday. Look at those lows. Yuck, back to 80 by Friday morning. But the good news is we start to see some cooler temperatures move back in. And really this weekend, that's all a result of the clouds and the rain and the thunderstorms in the forecast. That should help keep temperatures down lower 80s. And then next week, we're going to see temperatures in the mid to upper 80s for afternoon highs with partly cloudy skies, some isolated to widely scattered thunderstorms possible by the middle to end of next week. So that's something we're watching for next week. But as I mentioned, below normal temperatures expected for next week and on into the beginning of July. Maybe we'll get another cooler than normal summer for us here.